Byzantine Empire was overthrown 60 years ago.
These men are remnants of a line loyal to the cause of the last emperor, Constantine XI. Who leads them now, however, I cannot say.
Capisco. I suppose it is up to me to find out.
It's your... Where is your hook blade?
My hook blade?
You've never seen one? I grew up using these.
Show me how it works.
Think of the hook blade as an... Extension of yourself, Ezio.
Come on!
Think I cannot make this one? Didn't break a sweat! Watch and learn, Ezio. We call this a hook and run. Sprint at your opponent, and just as you reach him, use the hook blade to slip by.
Marika!
The standard Ottoman hook blade has two parts, you see. The hook and the blade. So you can use one or the other. An elegant design. How about the bigger challenge?
Va bene. Let's go.
Having fun? That's right. Let the hook blade do the work. Ishtebuile, throw yourself into it!
Welcome to Constantinia, Ezio. The crossroads of the world. Many generations of men have ruled the city, but they have never subdued her. She always bounces back.
It seems a fine place to call home.
It is. Race you to the bottom?
I'm impressed, Yusuf. My brothers in Roma would like this.
Just give credit where it is due.
Yusuf, çabuk buraya gel!
Huh?
An attack on two fronts, Galata and the Grand Bazaar.
Every day, the same bad news. How is your appetite for swordplay?
I do what I must.
Good man. When he tires of running, an assassin must take to the air. Watch! Templar scout. And another there. Watch this.
Assassin! Help!
Time to part company. I'll head to the bazaar. You stay here. Do you see that tower?
See. The Galata Den.
Evet. I can't be in two places at once, but with you here, I don't have to be. Haydi Rastgele.
Buyuk, Sheriff Usta. Is Yusuf with you?
An attack in this city demands his attention. What is our situation?
We beat back the vanguard, but they are sure to send more troops.
Are your men ready for another fight?
They are now.
I need you to hold that point. Make your stand there. Make your stand there. Make your stand there. Make your stand there. Secure that point. Defend that area.
I shall should have taken orders at Mount Arbok.
Take your stand there. Take your stand there. Take your stand there. You're that boy. Hold that point for me. Make your stand there. Hold there. Secure that point. Make your stand there. Take your stand there.
Send word if the Templars regroup. I will be with Yusuf at the Grand Bazaar then.
Take a ferry across the Halych. It's the fastest way to the peninsula.
You should go find peace.
Ezio! Come meet my new friend!
Cut off his escape!
You fight like a man late for his own wedding.
See, by about 25 years.
I was too late to save the bazaar then, unfortunately. But now that my army has doubled in size, we'll take it back together. This way! When the Templars take control of a district, they flaunt their presence. Hanging banners, extorting the merchants, it's a constant battle to keep them at bay. And they rub our noses in every victory.
They are quite bold. Why does the Sultan tolerate this?
Sultan Bayezid is far away, Ezio. Warring with his son Selim, many Fersa northwest of the city. He has been away for years, at least since the earthquake, and maybe even before. He is blind to all this turmoil.
Ah, but your eyes are open, see?
Hem defal, Tashigibi. Believe it.
Too many to engage directly.
I am not confident a smoke bomb will help us here.
Smoke bomb? Ezio, it's time you Italians joined the 16th century. These do not obscure. They distract.
Ah!
you see? They can't resist. Let's move.
You are full of surprises today.
Crafting explosives is a new hobby. One we borrowed from the Chinese and have taken to with great passion.
You will have to teach me.
Who is the mentor here, Ezio? I'm beginning to wonder. Your turn. Make me proud. There they go. Hurry, we're nearly there. This is another of our many dens, taken by Templars, as you can see. Somewhere among this rabble is a Templar captain. Kill him, then climb the tower and light their signal fire. This warns the Templars that it is time to pack up and go.
Bene, you create a distraction. I will send them home.
Over here. Whenever the Templars commandeer one of our dens, they leave a captain in charge. Search the area carefully, and you might see him strutting about like a peacock.
I'm seeing very strange activity in the Animus.
Oh?
The CPU should be fairly idle, but the system monitor is spiking regularly, sometimes as high as 85%.
Is it serious?
I'm not sure. Desmond's signs are stable.
Well, if there isn't a problem, let's not try to fix anything.
Fair enough. God, I need a drink.
Desmond, think about this. What if I went with you?
With me? Where?
It could work. Just for a while. Until I found a way out. Another body, maybe, or a... I don't know. I don't want to be here anymore.
That's not going to happen. I'm sorry.
No. I guess I had my chance. And I wasted it.
Were they close? Desmond and Lucy? I mean, closer than friends?
There was the occasional misty-eyed moment, but,
She liked him, Bill. That's what she told me. Interesting.
That's it? Just interesting?
I spent a lot of time training each of them when they were younger. She was a remarkable woman. I just find this whole situation quite sad.
Sad? Are you finally getting soft on us, Bill?
Claudia, Constantinople, called Istanbul by the Turks, has welcomed me as one of its own. The assassins here, led by an affable fighter named Yusuf, take great pride in their city. A place as diverse and colorful as one could imagine. But it is a troubled city, too. A rebellious faction of Byzantine Templars still fights to retain influence. And their recent attacks have delayed my search for the Masyaf keys. But this will not last. As soon as I am able, I will begin looking for Niccolo Polo's former trading post, in search of clues that will bring me nearer to the Masyaf keys. How did we do?
We have won the day and recovered that den. But we lost a few friends in this fight.
So much death for so little gain.
You have some experience recruiting new assassins, do you not?
More than a little.
The people here are quite sick of these Templar attacks. Can you turn on your charms and find us a few more recruits?
See, but this den will not do for training them. Not this soon.
A good point. Speak with one of my men in Galata after you are finished. He can help you begin their training.
Thank you. up above.
Are you a compassionate man, Effendi? Can you help me? That I stole fruit from a vendor, I will not deny. But only because my hunger has trumped my honesty. Bring me the key to these chains, and I will repay you tenfold.
Wait right here.
Obviously.
Lütfen beyefendi. Bir sikke. Karnımı doyurabilirim.
There is no excuse for such recklessness.
Cowardly ways. We must find these vile agents of the... Damn.
Slow down at that age. You humble me, Effendi. I will return to the merchant I robbed and show him the same kindness.
After you have cleared your conscience, amigo, consider joining our cause. To be an honest man, one needs honest work.
I would be honored. Saulo.
Evet, aynen.
dead or in the dark.
I can set bones, stitch cuts, apply cortices, and
heat. Isn't that dangerous?
What an eccentric man.
I am Perugia.
Mentor, we have a problem. A great many assassins have disappeared in recent months, and I believe I know why.
Disappeared? Do you mean they have been killed?
I fear so, but there is no time to explain. Hide in the park west of here, and wait for me to arrive. You shall see for yourself.
Anyone see what happened? Stop! I want to talk to you.
Sharpen your senses. There is a danger here I do not fully understand. You keep watch, and I will have a look around.
Follow that man! Only a guilty man runs with such speed!
And only a fool stops to fight!
My pride is wounded, and now my heart is heavy. That man, his name is Vari. He was an assassin once.
He has obvious skill, and a score to settle.
Evet, until that man is caught or killed, I fear none of us will be safe in this city.
And until you are properly trained, I will not let you go head to head with a killer as deadly as this man. Let us focus on further honing your skills first.
We'll be leading his forces to the battle of Edirne. Glorious his triumph will be, should any be foolish enough to strike at him there.
Someone should teach you a lesson.
Absolutely, beyond my comprehension.
Any damage?
Not that I can see. Byzantine Templars may be bad hosts, but are decent tenants. Once they capture a location, they like to keep it intact.
Because they intend to stay.
Kesinlinkle. Well, as promised, if you want to learn how to craft your own bombs, I can show you. Don't touch that. One wrong move, and bang! The building comes down.
Are you serious?
Look on your face! Here. I'll show you. We craft our bombs from a combination of three parts. The shell, the gunpowder, and the primary ingredient. Sometimes we add a few extras too, for fun. But we'll come to that later. For now, focus on these elements. You'll find many ingredients for bomb recipes scattered throughout the city. So keep your eyes open and your nose to the ground as you move about.
That should keep me busy. Grazie, Yusuf. Have you ever seen this book?
No. It's a journal?
Si.
The Secret Crusade by Niccolo Polo. Marco's father?
I found this on a Templar in Masyaf. It mentions the five keys to Altair's library. Niccolo brought them here and hid them.
Ah, and the Templars know this, so it's a race against time.
They found one already, beneath Topkapı. I want to recover it and find the other four.
So, where will you begin?
The old Polo trading post, I think. They ran a business in this area, no?
I believe so. Speak with a man named Piri Reis in the bazaar. He can point you in the right direction. And teach you a few more bomb recipes, if you are so inclined.
Продолжение следует...